Several crews battled a fire this morning in Shawano County. It started in a pig pen at a farm in Maple Grove and spread to a nearby storage building. No animals were hurt. The barn, though, was destroyed.